Shifa's Kitchen.
Hello friends, welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make Szechuan chana, which we get in dhabas near Bhiwandi. For that we will need 1 egg, garlic pods, maida 2 tablespoons, corn flour 1 tablespoon, soya sauce 2 teaspoons, red chili sauce 3 teaspoons, 1 tablespoon of Szechuan sauce, red color, salt to taste, red chili powder, ginger paste, garlic paste, each 1 teaspoon. And this are kaboli chana soup. So it's been soaked and boiled. Take a large vessel, in it add egg, then add Szechuan sauce, chili sauce, soya sauce, red color, salt, red chili powder, garlic paste, ginger paste. Give it a mix. Then in it add maida, corn flour, mix well. The batter has been mixed. If you find your batter is too thick, add 1 tablespoon of oil. Don't use water. Now we'll add the chana and we'll mix it. And we'll marinate this for at least 1 hour. This is boiled chana. Now I'll add the garlic pods to the oil and we'll fry it. As you can see, the garlic is been fried and it's brown. Now we'll remove it out of the oil. The chickpeas has been marinated for 1 hour. Now we'll fry it. The chickpeas has been brown, now we remove it. Yummy tasty chana is ready to be served with Szechuan chutney. If you like my recipe, please do comment, like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.